You know, they're obviously just trying to scare